This is Mission Control, Houston. We're just a short time away from the sun beginning to rise. You're beginning to see the first images of ATV. You get a sense of exactly how close it actually is to the International Space Station right now. This vehicle is absolutely huge. It is 35 feet long by 15 feet wide. You can actually fit a double-decker bus inside of it.
Okay, now the sun is too bright.
It navigates with four main engines and 28 smaller thrusters that are located all over the vehicle. There's eight racks inside that actually carry up standardized equipment to the space station.
Now we can see the target very well again. Okay, copy.
So the team here in Houston is verifying that ATV has reached the S4 hold point. As we mentioned, it will stay here for about 10 minutes. And the teams will check out all the systems and make sure that it's in the proper position. And then the go will be given for final approach and docking. According to the clocks here, ATV should be departing this hold point in under 6 minutes. It'll have one more short hold point, and that will be the last stop before the final approach and docking to the Zvezda service module. This is Mission Control Houston. For those of you just joining our broadcast, you're looking at a live view of the European Space Agency's automated transfer vehicle. This is the Edoardo Amaldi. It is just a few meters away from the Russian segment of the International Space Station. It is going to be docking with the Zvezda service module coming up in about 12 minutes. It is currently at one of its final hold points as the ground teams, both here in Houston and at the ATV Control Center in Toulouse, France, do a final checkout of its systems and confirm that both the ATV and the ISS are in the proper configuration and all the docking systems are on and operating and ready to support the activities coming up here in just a few short minutes. These final few minutes of closure are extremely slow as these two vehicles basically stare each other down. ATV continues to close in on the Zvezda service module. Docking on the clocks for 5:33 p.m. Central Time. Of course, that could be plus or minus by a few seconds.
Seven meters, okay, 005, copy. LEDs are nominal. Copy. So the rate is changing from 001 to 010, 6 meters, copy. Two meters, and we are transferring to dotted line, okay, copy. Copy, please prepare the timer. Oh, the timer is ready. Copy. 006 is the rate. Copy.
Скорость 006 и 07.
006-007 is the rate. Standing by.
Contact is confirmed at 5:31 p.m. Central Time. The Edoardo Amaldi has arrived at the International Space Station.
Copy.
The two vehicles were over the South Pacific Ocean, just to the north of the American Samoan Islands. Once again, docking and contact confirmed at 5:31 p.m. Central Time.
Could you please record the time? Андрей, could you please dictate it? So, 22:31:35, did I say that? 31:17. 31:17, copy.